What are you holding on to? This is the gift that you've been waiting for. You should be excited. You're going back to where you came from. Your death will be a gift, a creation of a holy space that we all will feast on.